Breaking news, five people, including a child, were killed from a small plane crash in Virginia. This happened Sunday afternoon in Bath County in the central part of the state. Investigators say the pilot indicated an emergency on board shortly after the aircraft crashed and then burst into flames.
Watch Breaking News on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.